Assalamualaikum and good evening. I am Rafni Arifin from Corporate Communication Manager Committee. Now we are in the event, Mega Trend event, which will be held tomorrow, which is 3 December 2011. The event will start from 8:30 to 4 p.m. Now, as we can see, everyone is busy preparing for an event for tomorrow. They are busy preparing for their book, which is will be compete with each other to know which book will win the Megatrend event book fair. So, how many percent that you have prepared for the competition?
And so you can see that our team is still doing the design for the
competition. So you have been winning this match?
For this competition, I have a big lift in my team that we will win this competition.
So thank you,
Kira. I'm from Zikan Excel Corporation. This is our company teamwork member. Okay, our percentage we have touched now is 80%, and our topic is active learning. So our material is focused on active learner person. Okay.
Yeah. What about your confidence in winning this competition? Are you have confidence? Huge confidence in winning this competition?
Yes, absolutely. Our company, Zikan Excel Corporation, confident we will be winning, and inshallah, we will give our best as a teamwork.
Okay, that's all. Thank you. Sapaya. Okay, I'm going to do the interview with the CEO from Sapaya. So, sir, what is your opinion about this?
My opinion about this mega trend event is very good and give us opportunity to show up how we do the 7 core group, especially for Sapphire Holdings, to do on integrity and you know how to integrate ourselves.
1, 2, 3, Sapphire!
Finished with the first slot of Mega Trends Conference, and now I am with one of the participants of this event. So I'm going to interview her about her opinion regarding this event. So, could you please introduce yourself first?
Okay, my name is Nurul Fatiha from Supply Holdings. Yeah.
Just now we have a speaker talking about how to be preferred graduates from Mr. Baharudin. So what did you think you gained from the slot just now?
Okay, for the last 30 minutes, usually people know what is preferred graduates is, but the problem is how we apply, how to convince the employer or other people about the package that we have. So I believe that I learned how to apply and how to show and convince the employer about the skills and the package that we have.
So, Mega Trend Conference, we have team is marketing a brand called Preferred
Products.
So what is your opinion about the team?
Okay, about the team, I strongly agree that you have chose a best team for this mega trend. Actually, everyone now, the employer, find the Preferred Products. They want the soft skill and everything in order to contribute to the company. So as a fresh graduates, we're looking for jobs. It is important for us to have the skill, a set of skill, in order to become the preferred graduates.
So thank you for your willingness to share your talk with us. That's all from Communication Management.
Hello everyone.
corporate communication agent is bringing to you a mega trends conference. Now, as you can see, there's an exhibition from every company. So with this, I will end my report. Now, we just have to wait and see who will win this competition. That's all from Corporate Communication News. Reporting to you, I'm Rafi Ali. Thank you.